This tiny village in Niger is the starkest example of the hunger crisis that grips 8 African countries, all bordering the Sahara Desert. Here, families depend on farming, but this hut, normally used to store the grain, is dried out by the drought and empty because of crop failure, leaving mothers like Mariama struggling to feed their families. Today, she's left to pick wild leaves from trees.
I don't think any of us can accept that this mother has to go and pick wild food for her children to eat. And if she doesn't go and do it every day, then they don't have anything to eat.
8 agencies are doing what they can to deliver food to the region. So far, they've not been able to raise even half the money needed to help the millions in need. And even more people could run out of food before next fall's harvest.
These people, these women, these children, they deserve our attention. They deserve our time.
Little Nafisa is a 1-year-old who weighs just 8 pounds. That's about the size of a newborn in the United States. She's one of many children being treated at this health clinic, where doctors weigh and measure and monitor their nutritional survival. Red on the armband means severe malnutrition. Doctors are seeing more and more red every day. 3 million children are already on the brink of starvation, and 18 million people are in danger. Ephraim Graham, CBN News.